Accident prone. Huh? I said, prone? Yeah, accident prone is his middle name. That guy right there.
Rather than, you know, running the string line and doing batter boards and stuff, I'm just running the straight edge and getting it close to square.
Okay, I was really close to your face when you started saying that. I can hear him. Oh, there he is.
Plenty of 5 gallon buckets, and I got my little mixer. So for this, if you want to, we could just get a mortar. That's all you got to do is add water to it.
That's fine.
Go get a couple bags and see how far.
Yeah.
Thank you.
taste it.
I want to be able to ball it up. Probably gonna be the prettiest in the world, but
I don't think the chickens care. There's a leaf in it though.
That's all that got us.
Oh. Well then.
Well, I only need a couple of scoops.
Yeah. Yeah. It'd be funny if that the whole thing that's all we got.
That would be not funny though.
No, it wouldn't. That dogs are going nuts over there.
It between there and there.
Mm-hmm. Our hand at some rock wall masonry. We're going to stack some cordwood and stuff up here, and we're trying to decide if we're going to try to cut them all to size, or which would actually save us material and it'd probably look better. Or if we're just going to kind of willy-nilly it and not really care because it's just a chicken coop. And we're just practicing. It's kind of what we're wanting to do for the house. Is put like... We're going to do a foundation with... columns? Sean's got an idea. Okay. But... wish us luck.
Thank you.
buckets of progress, huh?
Yeah, just a little bit. Hair keeps getting in the face.
So does mine. That's why they make hair ties, but we ain't using them. Or well, you're using one, I ain't using one.
Bangs.
Bangs. Oh, she bangs.
She bangs. She bangs.
All right.